Amen. thee to preserve all who travel by land, by water, or by air, all women in childbirth, all sick persons and young children, and to show thy pity upon all prisoners and captives.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please thee to defend and provide for the fatherless children and widows, and all who are desolate and oppressed.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please thee to have mercy upon all men.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please thee to forgive our enemies, persecutors, and slanderers, and to turn their hearts.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please thee to give and preserve to our use the kindly fruits of the earth, so that in due time we may enjoy them.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please thee to give us true repentance, to forgive us all our sins, negligences, and ignorances, and to endue us with the grace of thy Holy Spirit to amend our lives according to thy holy word.
We beseech thee to hear us, O Lord.
Son of God, we beseech thee to hear us.
Son of God, we beseech thee to hear us.
O Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world,
grant us thy peace.
O Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.